So today I'm here with a 2023 Ford Escape. Now the one that I brought with me is actually an ST line, but a Ford Escape is a midsize SUV that can fit 5 passengers and it has some cargo space in the rear. So let's talk midsize SUV. Who is a midsize SUV for? Now, if you live in a busy city like we do in Austin, it might be good because it can actually fit everywhere because it's the perfect balance of fuel efficiency, power, cargo space, and passenger space. But enough of that, let's go ahead and take a closer look at the new 23 Escape. All right, the first thing we're gonna talk about is the front end on the Escape. Now, the most prominent feature are these headlights. They are way more aggressive than the previous model year. And don't worry about seeing at night because these things have LEDs in them that are brighter than some people's futures. Over here on the top, they moved the Ford emblem from the top of the Escape and actually put it right here in the center of the grille, which to me screams like this is more of a Ford thing. And speaking of that grille, it's actually gloss black with some matte black touches to it, upper and lower grille, which are exclusive to the ST line package. Now over here next to this headlight, let's take a closer look. This block out plate here, this hard plastic, is actually where the fog light would go, but you don't get fog lights in this package trim. You have to get the ST Elite trim to get fog lights. Over here, 18-inch wheels come standard on the ST line, and they kind of resemble those Ford Focus STs. If you remember those little hot rods, the wheels kind of remind me of that. As we move up here, it does have roof rails, and you can add crossbars to these for extra cargo space. You can throw your kayak up there or a paddleboard. I'm talking to you, Austinites. I always see you guys on the river with your paddleboards, like it's your day job. You got a little roof spoiler with your third brake light, and you do have a wiper on the back glass as well. Now this liftgate is power with the touch of a button. It comes right up and you get access to your storage area. Now right over here, you have a 12-volt outlet so you can charge some of your accessories. And right below this is your spare tire and your jack so you can lift up your car. All right, now I've said this before, but I love Ford's interiors, especially on their sportier trim levels like the ST or the Raptors. Now they did the justice on the Escape with that sporty interior. Let's take a look. You actually get a full ebony interior. We're talking the headliner, the door pillars, the interior, everything is black. And you still get this red accent stitching on the front and back seats, which is exclusive to the ST line. Now, the other thing they do is they use this carbon fiber pattern that I really like that goes on the doors, and you actually get it on your dash as well to tie everything in. All right, sitting in the driver's seat, we got this flat bottom race inspired steering wheel that's leather wrapped with the red stitching. And just right behind the steering wheel, you've got a digital gauge cluster, so you don't have any analog gauges. Now the screen, it's a Sync 4 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system with wireless Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. And you can listen to your tunes through the 6-speaker sound system. All right, now I wanted to show this feature because it might not show on camera, but I'm 6'2". So sitting behind a passenger that's gonna be about my height or similar, and they be comfortable in the front seat, there's not a lot of leg room back here, but check this out. You can actually adjust the rear seats. And now I have plenty of leg room, and there's more leg room for the passenger sitting in front. But it's not just this seat, it's actually the seat right next to it as well. It slides back, and now you have plenty of leg room. So the back seats are actually a 60-40 split, 60 being behind the driver and the 40 behind the passenger. You can actually fold those seats down to give you a total of 65.4 cubic inches of total storage space. All right, guys, so we've talked about interior, we've talked about exterior, we talked about storage space, but what powers the Escape ST? Let's take a look. That's underneath the hood of this hot rod. We have a 1.5 liter EcoBoost engine mated to an 8-speed automatic transmission, and it is front wheel drive. You do have the option to make these all wheel drive, but this particular model is front wheel drive. Now the Escape is super fuel efficient. You get 27 city mile per gallon and 34 highway mile per gallon for a combined total of 30 miles per gallon. So this is a real fuel efficient vehicle, tons of space, plenty of passenger room. What more could you ask for? All right, guys, that right there is the 2023 Ford Escape ST line. Let me know what you think about the upgrades on the exterior and everything else in the comments below. And do me a favor, if we're doing a good job at these videos, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, guys, peace out.